Hello Renter, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can create one amazing meditation app that can help you to remove your stress and that can help you to purify your soul. So let's see how we can create this app. So let's click on a study project and my project name is meditation app new. Hello. So as you can see here, that's our first screen. So in the left side you'll find the layout, click on this, and as you can see the vertical arrangement, just drag and drop this and make this background black. And make this hide and with this fill parent like this. Okay. And now in the left side, you'll find the user interface. Just drag and drop one image and drag and drop one button also. Click on vertical arrangement and make this both thing in a center align and the horizontal and vertical. Click on this button and you can write anything. And let me just write, let's purify your soul like this. And I'll just change the orange, make it 18 something, make it bold, and I'm going to use one image here. Okay, click on this image and click on that picture. Okay, so what I will do here, I'm going to just click on picture, click on upload file, click on choose file. I have one picture over there, as you can see this one, image.png, and okay. So now my screen look like this. So let me just make this height and width should be at least 50% something. Yeah, height is 50%, width is as it is. Done. This look amazing. That's our first screen. Now whenever someone click on this button, so we need to redirect them to the another screen. It means we are going to use another layout. So just visual off, drag and drop another layout, that is vertical arrangement like this. Make it width and height it fill parent like this, and just change the background color to black. Now click on user interface and drag and drop one button here. Okay. Or what you can do one more thing here. Just enable this. Okay. And just copy this button. Okay. So let me just do one thing here. Let me just hide this. Okay. And just copy this button and just drag and drop that button over here in the screen. Now enable the vertical arrangement and just drag and drop this screen here. Now hide it. Now we have the one more button here, okay, in the another arrangement. Cool. So you don't need to design again your button. So in this here, I'll just write here meditation something, okay, and I'll make this width is at least 70%, this button like this. Click on vertical arrangement and make this both in a center. Done. Now you can use your multiple buttons, okay, like 2, 3, 4, okay, and you can just change the button's name, because whenever someone click on this button, so we have to play some amazing sound, meditation sound. So this is the for meditation one sound, this one is for sleep sound, and another one for, you can say, creative mind sound. Okay, that sound will will give you those some ideas, creative ideas when you listen this song. So you can use multiple here. Okay, so I'll use your 3, and let me just, fourth one is attract money sound. Okay, but it's not we can use another one is like a relaxation or sleep, and yeah, we can use your morning meditation. Okay, like this. Cool. So now what we need to do, we need to just use here, you can just change the background color of all these, so according to your convince, like whatever you want to use. So you can use this like, okay, and I will just change to this to the red, and make this again text color to white, and last one is something greenery. Okay, and I'll make this text color again white. Good. So meditation, sleep sound, creative mind, and morning meditation. Done. Now in the left side you'll find the media, and just drag and drop here the player. This is the important player. Okay, now we need to upload some sound, so click on upload file, click on choose file, and we need to upload all these sounds. I have just some sounds here, so just open this, and okay, you can upload any sound, you can find that sound in the free libraries. Okay, it's done, uploaded. Now let's go to the blog section. Okay, So first, whenever someone click on that button two, okay, this is the button, okay. So once we people click on this button, so what we need to do here, we need to just hide this vertical arrangement, okay. We need to hide this false, and we need to enable the another vertical arrangement. Which one is the another one? Second should be true, okay, and first should be disabled. Now this is done. Now in the second part, what we need to do, whenever someone click on the button one, it means whenever someone click on the meditation button, so we need to play the sound. So click on the player, and as you can see the start. But if some song is already playing, so how we can stop it and how we can play to the another song? So we need to use here one condition, and that is called if, and then click on player. And as you can see here, this there is one is like method player is playing. It means when people click on button one, and if player one is playing, then we need to first pause or stop this. We need to stop this, okay. Else, if their player one is not playing, okay, then we need to just play this. Okay, like this, and this thing will repeat again and again for all button. And make sure one thing is important, because we have only one player, so we need to set the source. So as you can see here, the source option is here, set player. So first of all, we need to set the source, and as you can see the mp3, yes. So whenever I click on the button one, so this player will add the breathing.mp3 file as a source. This will play. If this is not playing, then this will, okay, it's not playing, then this will start. If it's playing, then it's stop. It means whenever you click on the button, this will start, then again and stop, then again, then stop, then again this play. This will work for every button. Now how we can do it for multiple buttons, because this is the lengthy code. So what I will do here, it's really simple, is for another, I'm going to use your procedure, call it procedure, and call this method whole here, because we just need to repeat this, right? That's why. And click on procedure, and we need to call this procedure everywhere, like this. Simple. Now you can use the multiple buttons like this. So now you just need to change the source and button 2, sorry, button 3, button 4, and we need to just change the source. So go to the design, and we can upload more here, like choose file, upload more songs, like upload sleep sound, then okay. So I have just added 2-3 songs. You can add multiple songs, okay. Go to the block, change it to the sleep, another one to the concentration, like this. So that's the overall app, okay. So that's the amazing app that we have created using Mit App Inventor. So if you have any doubt, you can ask one comment. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.